He was an OA leader his freshman year. He once disarmed 30 men with his beard. He can herd cats. Every morning he goes for a jog, backwards. He studies biochemistry in French. He speaks fluent parcel tongue. His mother has a tattoo that says, son. Fish ask to be caught by him. He doesn't have a bucket list. His personality is so magnetic, he can't carry credit cards. He is the most interesting man at Hope College.
I don't often drink soda, but when I do, I prefer Dooskies. Stay manly, my friends.